Thanks for what I- Thank you. Wonderful to be here tonight. And glasses of wine as well. That's great. Yeah. Yeah, it's good to see all so many faces here. We've got a lot of different songs for you tonight. We've got a bit of punk, a bit of classic rock, a bit of reggae, a bit of ska, and a bit of piss-taking is shoved in as well. So, all I want to do now is say, is she really going out with him?
It's strange like the zombie scene. I don't know why, I don't know why. I can see shades of gravity. I got a new hands, I got a good. I guess I knew that you always would. I can't stop to mess around. I got a brand new rose in town. I see the sun, I see the sunny shine. Don't get too close, it'll burn your eyes. Don't you wanna wait and wait? Or you could come back another day. I got a new rose, I got a good. I guess I knew that you always would. I can't stop to mess around. I got a brand new rose in town. I believe this would have to be kind of strange. Why should it be? I don't deserve somebody that's great. I'm gonna go, and it will be too late. The strange like the stormy sea. I don't know why, I don't know why. I guess you say I've gotta be. I got a new words, I got a good. I guess I knew that you always would. I can't stop to mess around. I got a brand new rose in town.
A bit of an area here, and you can have a bit of a dance if you want in a bit. A nice little ballad that one, wasn't it? This next song is a song that was the first single by The Police. This is called Fall Out.
All along. I always seem to break it when I fix with other people, cause I know that I was always alone. Fall out, fall out with rings again. Fall out with rings again. I saw my empty kitchen
much. Thank you very much. Good turnout tonight, ladies and gentlemen. In spite of that cold that's going the round. All I can say is it's only going to benefit this self-isolation is only going to benefit all the wankers. So I hope you've got your stack of jazz mags and all your search history hasn't been deleted. Ladies and gentlemen, what's the next tune? I ain't got a fucking clue. Yeah, I'll do it. Yeah.
Yeah, you ready? You'll get it.
Yeah, I'll get it. When you're getting in your 50s. You what?
Cock and dome.
Oh, cock and dome, yeah. What's it? Oh, yeah, this is by the Funny Chisels. I always get the songs wrong, the lyrics are all wrong, the pop groups that they sing are all wrong, they don't even fucking like it.
I'm in distress.
I might like that one, I know. I just tried to drag it out a little bit, that one, because, I mean, as you guess, we're not exactly prog rock.
Hey!
Even though I've got a keyboard here, that's just a con. That's a bit of a trick. But I might have a go at playing it in a bit. So, I did actually bring it the last time we played here, but unfortunately, as always, I couldn't get my organ erected. So, I'm past 50, Michael says. He's only just 50. So he's still kicking one down the plug hole. This young lady, I think, may have taken over from Denise tonight as my sidekick. Denise has gone to Southport, is it?
Yeah.
On a posh rally. Because Southport is rather posh, isn't it? It is, isn't it? Yeah. It's not exactly fucking hide, is it? I went round Ide this afternoon, fuck me. What is that one? It is that? Yeah, by the way,
the bug
I went to a curry. This next song is a song all around. I'm just killing a bit of time, you see. Because it's only 10 o'clock and I want all you people in here pissed before the end of tonight.
Don't worry about that.
I've got another sidekick here. Fucking hell. I saw him this afternoon in fucking Cotton Bale. He must be fucking an asshole by now. I bet he's got his dinner in that beard, don't you? Fucking hell. This next song, right? It's. I've got Alex Lifeson competing with me here, fucking hell. I went for a meal last night. This next song is all about eating curries. Is anybody going for a curry after?
No!
There were no bug roll left.
Oh, yeah, true.
Yeah, well, there's no fucking bog roll.
I tell you what, a fucking good Vindaloo will kill that corona shite thing that's going around. But I had a curry last night, right? And my ass is fucking really hurting this morning. But it wasn't the curry, I couldn't afford to pay for it. I got bugged off the chef.
You dirty boy.
So fucking true story that. I've even got Ken Dodd's drumming. I brought him all the way from Snotty Ash. This next song is out. What time is it? Yeah, right, we can go on. Right. Hey, this next song is our very first single that we ever brought out. And you might have seen it on Facebook last week. This is called Arse on Fire.
I always seem to follow through. Whenever I beat the dress, it always seems to burn my ass. And it's gonna set my ass on fire. Feels like a shredded tire. It's gonna set my ass on fire. After every curry flame, I have a radioactive rain. And once you now make you clean, and a crease like a tumor in, and it's going to set my ass on fire. Feels like it's
Thank you.
Super.
Yeah.
Hey. Hey. Get some KY jelly.
KY jelly?
Yeah, get some KY jelly.
Is it actually take away the stinging?
It might help the arse.
Does it clear away the spunk?
It might do. I was expecting so
far. Oh, thank you, Keith. This is my cousin, Keith.
All right, Keith.
Top man. Just... I'm going to take you to... This is the Undertones. Go on, Nick. This is somewhere where no fucker is going to be going in the next few weeks. This is called Holidays in the Sun. Chinese chipper. I've already been there. And I went to that Indian as well last time.
my time to stay in all day. I've got no reason to be here at all. I've got no reason, I've no real reason to be where I am now. The Berlin Wall! Then I get over the Berlin Wall. Don't understand the Berlin Wall. Please don't be waiting for me.
Yay!
That was quite an arc. I could kick my pint over.
What a cunt!
What a fucking cunt!
What a cunt!
Never mind.
I love the sound of breaking glass.
Yeah.
Get into the point.
Oh, I never learned that one, John. What a fucking waste of time that was. Never mind.
Well.
Some cheap circumcisions going on over here, if you want one. Thank you, Keith. I'll try not to knock this one over, Keith.
Come on, you big-footed bastard.
I'll just take top off it. That's what Mick said last night, wasn't it? What's this? Oh, this is happening. Hang on a minute. I've got a bit of time to come. This is our second single. This is all about an old lady called Mrs. Rawtenstall. Who's actually my wife. I'm going to get all sentimental on you. She's a little old lady with an headscarf on. And I wrote this song and I thought, what can I do? I'll write a song about my wife and at the same time I'll take the piss out of Led Zeppelin. Hey, yeah. I don't really mean it, honest. I don't mean it. I know Pop Plant is a nice lad, I played cards with him. And I shared the KP Peanuts in a pub in Dudley a few years ago when I went watching QPR and Wolves. And if you believe that, you fucking believe anything. This is called Stairlift. Stairlift to Heaven. rock. It cost a fortune to install it. She switched it on, it didn't work. She couldn't get up to the toilet. She put it into reverse mode. She's needless of that stairlift to heaven.
That's what would have happened if Led Zeppelin had been punk. But they weren't. So we've got some punk Floyd up our sleeve, you know. But that'll come on a later date.
Sorry, mate.
Oh. Right. Now, I just got to get my breath back. Oh, fucking hell. This is the bit where I try to play the organ.
You getting your organ out?
Yeah, I'll be doing this quite a bit when we're self-isolate. Right. Has anybody's dad ever robbed a bank?
Yeah.
I don't for 1 minute think Joe Strummer's dad did. Because he was a bit of a fucking bell end. Posh cunt. Yeah. This is called Bank Robber.
Anyway.
effort and delve into playing the organ in public. I don't make a habit of it, but apparently Michael on the drums does. Hello, Andrew. That's one of my friends from school.
Hello, my friends. Best friends from school.
There's a few people I know in here. This is not like playing Southend, is it, Michael?
Yeah!
I didn't know any fucker in there. The dog's bollocks on the seafront at Southend. Right, now while we're on the subject... Don't you like Southend, my sidekick? No. Right, now... subject of illnesses. This is another classic rock song that we're taking the piss out of. This is by UFO. I actually quite like this one, considering I don't like pop music. This is called Doctor Doctor.
Thank you.